Hello friend, I'll show you how we can multiply 11 in a very easy way. Write the last digit of number to be multiplied with 11 on the right side, that is 5 here. Add two digits of the number, 2 plus 5 is equal to 7. Place 7 to left of 5. Next, bring the last digit to extreme left, that is 2. So the result is 275. Didn't you find easy? Let us take another example. 47 multiplies by 11. So last digit is 7. Write 7 in the extreme right. Then 7 plus 4 is 11. Next, last is 4. Left is left side. From 11, 1 will be carried to 4, 4 plus 1 will be 5, so the result will be 517. It is a time for 3 digit number. 4 will be right side. Add 5 and 4, 9. Put it left to 4. Add 3 plus 5, it is 8. Put left of 9. Last digit is 3, put in extreme left. So the result is 3894. Let us take some more examples.